Blockchain is gaining a lot of momentum. However, many firms are not sure how to deal with it. Bain recent research shows that 80% of financial services executives believe that distributed ledger technology will have a significant impact on the financial markets. However, at the same time, 40% of them said they've adopted a wait-and-see approach. So what's holding them back? Well, Bain research shows there are two major reasons. One, the pressure to receive immediate returns on the investment and on the technology. Second, unwillingness to invest in a technology whose success depends on the adoption by others. As one of the financial services executives mentioned, nobody wants to be first, but nobody wants to be last either. So in such an uncertainty time, how should financial services prepare themselves and develop a robust strategy and roadmap to be DLT ready? We strongly believe that financial services need to take a top-down and bottom-up approach, systematically develop the roadmap. Specifically, there are three things they should do. First, they should invest time to understand the markets and the impact of the DLT on their markets and how they can impact their roles in this market. For example, we believe that DLT will have significant impact in a market that's more integrated. For example, Australia or Brazil. In terms of the value chain activities, DLT will have most impact in post-trade activities, including clearing and settlement. In terms of the financial impacts, Bain Research estimate the total cost savings of operating cost and capital cost will be about 1 to 3 basis points of total global assets under management. That is about $15 to $35 billion. So the impact is significant. So secondly, after the firm understands the impact of DLT on their market, they should think about ways to mutualize the cost of migration. And there are specific ways they can do that. For example, they can join others to form industry-wide utilities, or they can work with other IT firms, BPOs, or fintechs. Thirdly, financial services companies need to take steps now to do something as they think about the future impact of DLT. Financial services need to upgrade the legacy IT system and processes to be DLT ready. In conclusion, we believe that blockchain and DLT is coming. Winners will be those who actually embrace the change and accelerate the change rather than resist it.